On 29th of September, I joined Goa Trinamool Congress by going to Calcutta. And at Calcutta, we were told that High Command culture will not be there in Goa, but it will be Goa will decide, Goan people will decide about the future things of Goa. So also, I was fully impressed upon Mamata Banerjee's performance in West Bengal in April 2021 elections, how she handled the opposition and how she got the victory. I was totally impressed. And I was under impression that TMC is a very secular party. But last 15-20 days, whatever have been noticed is against what I thought or Goan public thought, that TMC is a very secular party. But I am very sad to say this, it is worse than BJP, I think.
Two Mamledar said they have investigated Lakshmi Bhandar scheme in West Bengal, where they are paying only Rs 500 per month for women, and in Goa, the party has promised Rs 5000, which is next to impossible.
There are so many reasons. One amongst them is communalism. Second one is, we have investigated the Calcutta Graha Aadhar Yojana. In Calcutta, West Bengal, there is Lakshmi Bhandar scheme giving only 500 rupees to family per month. And here they are promising 5000 rupees per month, which is next to impossible. What I hear is, what I came to know is, they are trying to get data of information regarding phone number, their voters, all details they want to get, and they are into the process of getting that data. So it is only a company which is functioning here, and I don't agree with all those things.
Because
TMC is not telling us from where they'll collect this revenue to give about 5,000 rupees per month to every family. There are about 3.5 lakh families. So that amount they are not justifying. So it is only fooling Goans and Goan people.
तू पहिले जर जायत टीएमसीचो अजेंडाच वो आसा की फुटाफुटीचे राजकारण करप आणि या गोयन सुंदर अशा गोयन भितर ज्या जाग्यार हिंदू क्रिस्तांव मुस्लिम भावा भावा प्रमाणे वावुरतात तांचे मदीं फूट घालपाचे आणि राजकीय दृष्ट्या फायदो करून घेवपाचो आणि गोयन भितर आपले बस्तान बसोवपाचे आणि हांगच्या लोकांमध्ये फूट माजोवपाचो हो प्रयत्न असा. आणि जे लोक जॉईन झाले असतात 15 दीस किंवा महिन्याभरा भितर जेव्हा ते कलकत्ताक वता कलकत्ताची परिस्थिती पळतात करीत्र कलकत्ता भितर लोकांचो मानवी विकास किती झालो असा आणि थंचे लोक कशा पद्धतीन जीवन जगतात आणि ममता बॅनर्जीच्या या कारकिर्दी भितर जे जे ते पळतात प्रत्यक्ष दोळ्यांनी पळतगच आणि गोंया भितर कंपेअर करतगच तांकां खऱ्यांनीच कळटा आम्ही गोंयान भितर बरे सुखात शांतीन आणि समृद्धीन आणि एकोप्यान जगतात. म्हणूनच आज तुमकां पळोवपाक मेळटले की आमचे मगो पक्षाचे लिडर नवो मामलेकर हे जे जेन्ना गेले माझे आमदार आशिल्ले आणि हाच्या सारखो मनीस जेन्ना हे सगळे अनुभवता कलकत्ता भितर तांचे राज्य पळयता तेन्ना गोंयान परत येता आणि म्हणटा की ही टीएमसी आमकां नाका. आज तुम्ही फक्त एकच पळयले आसा आणि येणाऱ्या दिसां भितर इलेक्शन जाता म्हणल्यार तांची ही फुटाफूट आमकां पळोवपाक मेळटली जेन्ना प्रत्यक्ष दर्शन त्या प्रदेशाचे जाता आणि त्या वेळार आणि तांचो अजेंडा किती असा वो जेन्ना कळटा तेन्ना खऱ्या अर्थान हे लोक लोकांक समजून येता आणि ते भायर पडटात. आणि ही अशीच परिस्थिती गोंयान भितर जातली. गोंयचे लोक जितके जॉईन झाले असा तांकां आता पश्चाताप जाता आणि ते भायर फुटपाच्या मार्गार असा.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट प्रणय शिरगावकर पॅनजिम.